Okay, I'm in Andrews Park, which is right off of 389. This is lot two. And you'll see that that road right there goes directly out to 389. If you go to the left, it takes you through the neighborhood and the back way through Moet Highlands. So this is the cul-de-sac. And that's lot four, which I'll be videoing next. So let's go in and take a look at this one. Now this is a pure Lynn Haven address. And this is the lot that is on sale, not on sale, but is $359.9. So we enter into the hallway. You have a coat closet right here. And then you come on in and you have two bedrooms off the alcove up front. And this is the closet. And then you have the bathroom that these two bedrooms share, shower tub combo, granite, and this is EVP, which is tongue and groove flooring. It's going to be in all your wet areas in the main living areas of the house. And then this is the other secondary bedroom that's up front, with your closet. And then you come back into the hallway. And then you have a linen closet here. And then your two car garages here. Water heaters over there, your attic access, then you come in front of the garage and you have your laundry room right here, and it is a room. You have your inside air handler here, carrier with all of your energy calcs and everything. And then your filter change is right down here. Easy to change. And then this is your third secondary bedroom, which is on the side of the house. And this closet's a little bigger because it goes back a little bit. Then you come back out past your laundry room and garage door into your kitchen area. You have your cabinets. Which are soft close. Microwave and stove. Sorry, we've been doing open houses here. And then you have your big pantry. And then your coffee bar. And then this is your dining space, your living space. And let me just go back. You also have cabinets underneath your counter on this side. And they're all the same. And you have big living space. And then the master suite is back here. You have the single tray in here. I don't think I pointed out the double tray here. The ceilings in this home are 9 foot And then when you take the single tray, it goes to 10. The double tray goes to 11. And then this is the primary bath. You have a soaker tub. You have a big shower, double vanity. You have a water closet. And then you have this huge master bedroom closet. And then we'll go back through out to your back patio. And that's $389 there. And you can see your yard ends with the straw area. And I will have to send you the plot plan to show you where it ends over here. You have a nice covered porch. And this is lot two. And then I always like to take you back through the home so that you can see your view from your front door. You have the great prairie glass doors here, which really have a lot of light. They add a lot of light to the entryway. And then this is your view from your driveway around the cul-de-sac. And this is lot two in Andrews Park.